This is the cold start video for the 1966 Triumph Spitfire. Like to start her up? Let's gently increase the revs a bit, please. Going for a drive in Joseph's 1966 Triumph Spitfire Mark II, around the sort of streets of London. And in terms of the steering, how would you describe it feels?
Pretty good to me.
Yeah. There's no wobbles in there.
Nope.
Just straight to the diet. And you tend to use the car quite regularly, don't you? Almost as a daily driver. So its reliability has been proven.
Yep.
Just going over speed ramps there. I didn't hear any knocking from the suspension at all. It's pretty absorbent. Any issues with sort of oil pressure or engine temperature at all?
No, not that I've noticed. It's cold now.
Yeah.
It'll go up soon. No.
Excellent stuff. And the gear change, how would you describe the sort of the feel of the clutch? Is it, there's no sort of...
It's all pretty good.
Yeah. And a gear change, it feels sort of tight.
Nice. Yeah.
Gauge as well. Perfect.
The horn doesn't work.
Oh dear. Okay, well, that's obviously just a...
It's wiring.
It's going to be it's a little connection somewhere as well. We're just coming up to a brake. How would you describe the brakes to me?
Well, classic cars are never amazing, but yeah, they definitely work.
They do the work. Yeah. They do the job. There's drums all around, isn't it? So
yeah.
you've got to anticipate.
On the motorway, no issues.
You've got to anticipate the traffic.